Energy Innovation Cluster has developed a European database for test facilities in collaboration with European cluster organizations. And I'm quite sure that this will be a very unique platform, and I'm sure it will help small, medium-sized enterprises to actually get unique, innovative solutions and technologies faster to the market.
It's going to benefit test facility owners and also the industry. Having a website like this, customers will know that they can find these services very, very easily, and they'll know this is the place to look when they're looking for expanded testing capabilities.
This is our newest test installation, where we are able to test rain erosion performance on various materials and substrates with the highest speed available in the business. Being part of Inn2Power has made it possible for Polytech to broaden our partnerships with other European test facilities. We have created new partnerships, actually. We have established new relations with customers and suppliers. We are now helping other test institutes in Europe with our competences. So all in all, it has been a win-win situation.